Hi, my name is Miha Sarani, and I'm a graduate student at the University of Washington, pursuing a degree in art history. Valuing my Husky experience has a lot to do with the many failures and the rocky starts that have brought me here. I was born and raised in Ljubljana, which is the capital of Slovenia. My family environment was not focused on academics or achievement, and I grew up believing that just getting by was good enough. My childhood dream was to be an artist, and at 14, I got the courage to take an admittance exam to the art school in Ljubljana. I failed spectacularly. From then on, I used this failure as an excuse to abandon art making. Now, the civil war in Balkans, the fatherhood, and subsequent divorce helped me justify that decision. It all changed when I met my current partner, returned to school in my mid-30s, and grew so much during my Husky experience. I realized how a failure 20 years ago was continuing to define me. Fast forward to graduation day, and as an undergrad, I was nominated to be a class speaker for our department. I gave a speech about artists being the original innovators, STEM needing to be STEAM, and putting myself out there as an example of how to fail forward. I thought then I had gotten the most from my Husky experience, but there was more to learn. I was rejected from Yale, SAC, CalArts, and UW's MFA programs. But now my outlook was different. I wasn't going to hide from failure, despite how strong the desire is. Instead, I chose to connect with friends and community members to daylight the situation. Several UW professors reached out to me to ask if I would help champion a new art history practicum major, one specifically designed to bridge what is taught in classroom and a real-world application. Building community is the most important skill I've learned at the UW, how to inspire others as a partner, a leader, or both. As a graduate student, of course, it is my job to bring others together for conversations in the classroom, as well allow deeper questions to be asked in the name of research. But I believe it is also a privilege and responsibility to build community beyond it, allowing class experiences to have deeper inquiry with others throughout society. I took a class by Professor Rice, which focused on alternative art forms since 1960, and what particularly struck me was the reversal of assigned values by feminist artists who contributed to redefining their identity despite patriarchal establishment, at times having to take on societal presumptions. They fought to help reframe established philosophies and practices and use transgressive acts for institutional critique. After all, isn't using art as action and questioning formal tradition the essence of creating? My classmates and I had connections with the Seattle Art Museum, and our conversations got the attention of museum staff and community members. This community of artists and UW alumni were also in conversation with UW's Alumni Association on a new venture into community-focused events. These conversations became the nexus to launch UW's first Short Talks, a community-based lecture series focused on voices that have not historically been at the table. I was honored to produce the related artwork for the event. It created a platform for others to share their own experiences. This is just the beginning. But as I reflect back on my time here, I know that the breadth of my Husky experience was full and a perfect reminder of how we are better together. Thank you for the opportunity to share my story, and I hope to represent the University of Washington as one of the Husky 100.